I picked up this fruit cup the other day on sale for like $1.38. This is based on the popular frozen dessert shirokuma, and yo, this is quite the experience. Starting from the top, you get the preserved fruit with beans mixed in with a bunch of whipped cream. And as you move down, you get this jelly that seems to be condensed milk flavored, not too sure, but the whole thing is absolutely delicious.